photo of Gordy here. And Gordy's eyes, as always.
Rolling eyes, like cash registers. When they were rolling, mate, you knew he was going to kill someone. That guy's Gordon Pallas. He's the meanest guy that played in the league. He only played about 12 years. He's a hell of a player.
How many championships?
Three.
Pretty good.
Yep.
They won back-to-back?
Back-to-back, 97, 98.
That's pretty great, man.
Yeah, he's a great player.
And they have all-star games over there, too?
Yeah, captain's all-star team.
All 12 years, or...?
Nearly, a lot of them.
Nearly, but...
Yeah, a couple of times he was injured in that. He missed him.
I want to know the pitcher over here.
Yep, he's the man again.
This guy here, he's Wendell Saylor. He used to play with us, too. He used to play the Broncos.
Okay.
He went to play rugby. He's not as tough as the other guy down there.
So Australian rugby is different?
Wendell's not as tough, all right? Hey, Wendell, he talks it up. Yeah, that's him. He's playing for his state here.
Okay.
Okay, that's his state. He plays for Queensland, and this guy plays for New South Wales. And he's pretty tough, this guy.
Yeah.
But this guy's tough. You take it from me.
I admire that pitch every day.
Yeah, he's a man. And I tell you what, he'd have killed him. If he'd have thrown a punch, he'd have killed him. He's mean.
Now I know who he is now.
Yeah, Gordon,
I never knew who he was.
Go ahead and tell us. The Raging Bull.
Thank you.
That
appreciate it.
That was his nickname. The Raging Bull.
What do you want to know what his name was?